Guys, welcome to Mr. Ranga Shorts. Today we will learn the proof of De Morgan's law. This is one of the laws of De Morgan. So first we will see how it is true. So first of all, let X belongs to A union B whole complement. Now this simply means that X doesn't belongs to A union B. So from here we can say X doesn't belongs to A and X doesn't belongs to B. Now this clearly implies X belongs to A complement and X belongs to B complement. From here we can write X belongs to A complement intersection B complement, since AND is there. So X belongs to here. So simply converse way, we have to assume Y belongs to here and the opposite process will be followed, and thus we can prove that this equals to this.